amusement park, zoo, and airport. So I hope you all are excited about it. For today, your pilot is Nisha, co-pilot is Spandana, and crew member is Indrani. Over to you, Nisha.
Thank you. So good evening, everyone. Today we'll be visiting Nigeria and taking a look at the amusement parks, zoo, and airports over there. I hope you all are excited. So let's start. This is the Nigeria country, and we can just see a few pictures. Let's just get a brief introduction about Nigeria. So this country, it is located on the Gulf of Guinea, and it is the capital country. The capital of the country is Abuja. Abuja is like the most populous country in Africa. It is the Nigeria, it's the most populous country, and the currency is Nigerian Naira. The population of this country is 2.1 crores. Also, its cuisine is mostly famous for the variety of its soups and spices. We'll take a look at the cuisine later. Let's just take a look at the country and its beauty. Also, how people look there and how the people are. Isn't it beautiful? Let's just take a look at the flag. It's green and white in parallel. So this is Nigerian food. Mostly people prefer rice with soup, and it's also famous for its spices, as I just mentioned. So we can just have a look at the food over there. So now, first we'll be discussing the airports in Nigeria and how they function and how the facilities are over there. The first one is the Abuja Airport, not forgetting the capital of the country. It is also known as Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport. This airport was named after Nigeria's first president, and it has an international and domestic terminal which share a single runway. This airport was built in 2000, and it handled about 2 million passengers in 2008. Due to increasing passengers, there has been an expansion which has been requested. It also has been approved. So I hope that there will be an expansion soon in this airport. We can just take a look. And moving forward, we have Lagos Airport. It is also known as Murtala Muhammad International Airport. It is the busiest and the largest international airport serving Lagos, Nigeria. This airport handled about 6 million passengers in 2017, and it is a host to 30 cargo and commercial airlines. It also has two runways. Next, we have the Kano Airport. It is also known as Malam Aminu Kano International Airport. It was named after a politician whose name was Aminu Kano. This airport has two terminals, one for domestic and the other for international. This airport handled about 3 million passengers in 2009. And this airport, it was built in 1936. So this airport is one of the most oldest airports in the country. We can get an idea by looking at the pictures. Moving forward, we have the Owerri Airport. It is also known as Imo Airport. It is named after a former governor of Imo State. It is the first state government built airport in the country. So this is like the first airport which was built by the state government, and it operates on only one runway. This is because this airport is mainly used for cargo shipments and less of passenger traveling. And it also serves to some other parts of the southern Nigeria. Let's move forward to the Port Harcourt Airport. This is located in Omagua, the city of rivers in Nigeria. And this airport has two terminals. One is for international and the other is for domestic. In 2009, it served about more than 1 million passengers. And it is the third busiest airport in Nigeria currently. This airport is the main airport which serves southeastern Nigeria. And a new terminal was made in October 2018, which is recently. But now moving forward, we have a video on airport. I would request Pandana to please share.
You stop sharing, Nisha.
Yes, yes. Now.
It had now, some structures like boat.
Yes.
The airport. So now we'll be moving forward to the some Nigeria's amusement parks and all the exciting rides that it offers. The first one is the Wild Bunch Amusement Park. This park is located in Shen, Nigeria. This park, it is a recreational outdoor park which is suitable for kids and parents. So it is suitable for all age groups and there is no age limit.
Don't annotate on the screen.
Yes, I will request
stop, share and share again. And also turn on the option of disable annotation.
Sure. Just a minute.
Please don't annotate on the screen.
Okay, so this amusement park, it is a combination of zoo, playground, and a game hub. So you have various options at a time, and it offers fun rides such as the Ferris wheel, roller coaster, free fall, and many more. We can just take a look at the pictures and see how exciting it is. Now, we'll be moving forward to the next week is the Pleasure Park, and it is a public recreational park in Port Harcourt, which is the river state in Nigeria. It was established in 2016, and it is the best family amusement center in Nigeria, as this park, it has numerous of options for recreational and entertainment and many activities which will keep you engaged, and it's really fun. It has attractions such as Hanging Lake, Yankari Game Reserve, Paintball, 90 Cinema, and other exciting activities. So it also has outdoor as well as indoor activities. And it is a combination of various little parks and lakes. So there are various little parks and many lakes which are in a little amount. Also, there is boating and many other activities. Moving forward to the High Impact Planet. This park is located on the outskirts of the Lagos city. It was opened in 2015. It offers wet as well as dry rides, which is in simple words as in water park as well as an amusement park. It occupies an area of about 46 acres, and some of the exciting rides it offers are vertical swing, Rio train, Mexican theater, and there are many more rides. I mean, just look at the pictures. It's so exciting. And next we have the Dream World Africana. This is located in Lekki, Lagos. It was established in 2018. And this park, it covers about 10 acres of the area. And this park, it offers many exciting rides, but some of them are bumper cars, merry-go-round, roller coaster, and there are many, many more. So now before we move forward, we have a video of an amusement park. The next is the National Children's Park. This is located in the capital state of Abuja, and it is a safe and delightful park for all age groups. The one special thing about this park is that it also has a place called Aso Rock within the zoo, which is known for picnic and rock structures. So it is not only a zoo where you can go for animals and more information on it, but you can also have a nice picnic time with your family and have a look at the beautiful rock structures that are present there. It has various animals such as horses, crocodiles, parrots, and many more. Next, we have the OOPL Wildlife Park. So OOPL stands for Olusegun Obasanjo Presidential Library. It is located in Abeokuta, Nigeria. This zoo is a part of a presidential library and offers some really exciting zoo animals and a beautiful view. It has over 140 indigenous and exotic animals. It provides animal adoption programs. So this program is for animals that are stray, and they provide shelter to such animals and take care of them. It has animals such as lions, hyenas, pythons, and many more. So before ending up, we have another video on zoos. Any animals?
Yes.
That was very good.
Yeah, so I guess that's it for today, and I hope you enjoyed the session.
Yes. Mama wanted to say one thing. There are so many cute crocodiles.
Yeah. So anybody made any presentation? Hello, am I audible?
Yes, you are audible. Yes.
Okay, have you done that?
No, ma'am.
Okay, so that's all about our today's session. Tomorrow we are going to visit New Zealand. Bye, take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.